never been joined with before, and I'm quite privileged to have him up here. Please put your hands together for Mark Rice on the old drums!